I'm Alex with GME Supply, and this is the Petzl P53 Micro Traction Ultralight Progress Capture Pulley. This little guy is ultralight, ultra compact, and crazy efficient, making it a great pulley for haul systems. The Progress Capture cam can be locked up. If you don't need the Progress Capture feature, just flip it up here and you have yourself a regular pulley. Then hit this button, flips the cam down, and you have your Progress Capture back. The aggressive teeth on the cam are designed to work well in wet, muddy, or snow and ice conditions. And it accepts ropes anywhere from 8 millimeters up to 11 millimeters. The Micro Traction's 25 millimeter aluminum sheave is mounted on sealed ball bearings. This gives it 91% efficiency. As a standard pulley with the Progress Capture up, it has a working load limit of 5 kilonewtons and a braking strength of 15 kilonewtons. When the Progress Capture is on, it has a working load limit of 2.5 kilonewtons and a brake strength of 4 kilonewtons. We cover the Pro Traction, the Micro Traction's big bro, in another video. You can click right here to see that. Head over to gmesupply.com to see the Micro Traction pulley and all other great gear from Petzl. Be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram and Twitter. And also click the subscribe button here to catch these videos the instant we post them.